Yo, what's up YouTube? This is Smeekwool, and in today's video, we have our 99 overall giant back in a game, finding out if he can beat another team by himself. So last time, we had a face-off against the Cavs and Warriors, and he easily beat them. So this time, we're facing him off against the best players in the NBA right now. So as you can see, it's Russell Westbrook, James Harden, Giannis, Anthony Davis, DeMarcus Cousins, LeBron James, Kawhi Leonard, Kevin Durant, Stephen Curry, Chris Paul, Paul George, Kyrie Irving, and Jimmy Butler are all on the same team. And I'm going to put my guy at the center position right here. And we're going to be finding out he's filled with a bunch of the lowest possible overall players in the game, all the minimum height. And we're going to be finding out if this 99 overall giant can beat the best players in the NBA. All right, we are starting off the game here. We got the tip-off. We should be able to... Are you kidding me? We didn't even win the tip-off. That is not good to start off here. All right, that's all right, though. We still got this. Oh, DeMarcus Cousins is going to pop a three, and he hits it on his first attempt. We also got to turn off these substitutions, make the manual. Let's get this to our giant here. See if we can start off on offense. There we go. Right inside. And an easy layup right there. Tying it up 2-2. There we go. Our first block of the game. Come on. Anthony Davis gets it. Westbrook pops it. And he hits the three. Are you kidding me? On what? Their second play of the game. They get a wide open three. We are wide open this time, though, and with the perfect release, we tie it right back up. Let's get it. It is 5-5. We need some stops here on defense. Harden going to pop it now, and Harden's going to hit the three this time. Look at this. Wide open inside, and we get the dunk. Here we go. Westbrook. Oh, he's too small to be guarding us. That's an easy layup. There we go, and one with the perfect release. We can take the lead right here with this free throw. You already know we're going to hit that free throw. He's got a 99 free throw, and we finally take the lead here. There we go, wide open inside. Nobody covering at all. These guys are tripping out. What are you doing? Let's take this lead again. Again, nobody inside, and we get another layup. We don't even have to dunk. Get these shots in, and that didn't go in. DeMarcus Cousins from three, he drains it. We are on fire, and one, baby. Let's get it. Another and one. Are they gonna bring their better players in or what? There we go. We hit that. We're up by one again. We need some stops here. This is so much harder than the Warriors Cavs combined, even though it is a lot of the same players. Oh, LeBron, no way. LeBron, get out of here. LeBron's already cold on the first play of the game. He is cold. And we get right inside with the dunk. What is the lead now? We're up to a three-point lead. This is good. This is good if we can get another stop here. Only a minute left in the first quarter. Oh, and we do have a one-point lead, though. So not too bad. Wish we had a bit of a higher lead. Usually we do have a higher lead. Oh, there we go. There we go, right inside. I went through them. I went through their body. That makes absolutely no sense, but... Alright, start of the second quarter. We do start with the ball, because somehow... Oh my gosh, we lost the tip-off, and I just lost the ball there. What is Harden doing? No. No! There we go, they missed it. They actually ended up missing that. That was their opportunity to at least come back a bit there. All right, can we come around? There we go. And no, we got blocked by Kawhi Leonard, the defensive player of the year. Are you kidding me? No way. No way. Harden for three. Come on, miss. He hits it. That's only a two-pointer, though, which is good for us. There we go. Right inside. Finally, we get something going here. Up by four again. And we are the point guard for some reason. Are we? No, we're not. We're covering the center still. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's go around. Let's go around. Come on. We're faster than them. No, 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 no. No, we went out of bounds. Are you kidding me? It's a 99 overall. Steph Curry from three, and he's going to can that, man. We're down. We're actually down in this game. For the first time, the Giant... Oh, no, no, no. Curry's on me. Are you kidding me? He can't even play that good defense on a Giant. No way. No way. Get that out of here. Get that. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. No, no, no. Anthony Davis from three. And he cans it again. We are down by 4 points. We keep running out of bounds and stuff. And we are down. They're on a 12-4 run. Oh, we got to go up for that. Perfect release. Where's the foul? Give me that and one. Come on. There we go. Inside with the dunk. It's all tied up again. And now we just need to get to try to get a lead right here. Harden inside. Get that out of here. Get that out of here. All right. I want to cover the inside, though. No way. No way, DeMarcus Cousins. What are you trying to do that for? Oh, look at that spin move inside with another bucket. And we are up by 2 points. A minute left in this first half. No, 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 no. We're getting stuck. We're getting stuck. Don't go over. Over and back. Do not do it. There we go. And we get the layup. Up by four again. We need to stop here. We need to stop. I want to take more than a 4 point lead going into the second half here. All right. Into the second half here. We start with the ball again because we lost that tip off at the beginning. I don't even know how that ended up happening. And we get inside on the first play of the game. The dribble moves are too nice for DeMarcus Cousins. And we got a 6 point lead now. So we're starting to take a good lead here. Hopefully we can maintain this lead though. There we go. Grab that. I don't even know how we ended up getting that. But we did get the board. That's all that matters. Let's go inside. We drew the foul. Anthony Davis picks up his first foul of the game. Let's shoot these free throws though. Perfect release on the first one. And the second shot is good as well. Up by 8 points now. We are starting to pull ahead here. If we keep getting these stops, it's going to be game over. Oh, and they leave us open. Come on, get that rebound. And we get the perfect release. I was looking for some fouls there. I always thought that was two fouls in a row, but we got it nonetheless. So, oh, we got the ball. The little midget stole the ball. I don't know how that ended up happening. We'll take it from three. Ah, we can't get it to go. No, 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 no. Who? They got the dunk. We fell into the stands, and we couldn't get back on D there. Here we go. There we go. We come right back, though. There we go. Westbrook. Don't even try that, man. That's an easy block. And the Giant wide open from three, and we finally get another three-pointer. I think we're 2 for 3 from three. A lot of people saying I was cheating from the three. Actually, one guy said that last game, and I went like 2 for 8. Said I was on. I had sliders all the way up. Doesn't make any sense considering I went 2 for 8. But LeBron comes right back and hits the three in our face. Fourth quarter starting off there. They get a wide open bucket. Wasn't really paying attention at the beginning there. Come on. And one to start this thing off. And let's bring it inside. Another and one. Anthony Davis up to 4 fouls. He didn't have much to start off the game, but getting a lot now. We're up by 16. So pretty much we've won this game at this point. Has 89 though. Look at this. Wide open inside. Nobody even attempting to cover him. Can we hit 100 points in this game? We hit it last time. They also only had 50 points last time though. And we got a steal. Let's give it to our Giant. Got that spin move. Get inside. Can't get the and one. But we do draw the foul for 2 free throws here. Hit the first one. And we hit the second one. We are up by 20 points finally here. Only 3.5 minutes left to go in the game. Durant's going to pop a three. He can't get it to go though. We missed that rebound. That was kind of weird. We went up for it there. We're open for a three though. We get the perfect release up by 26 points now. Can we get a 30-point lead here with only a minute left? And we are open inside, up to 28, two more points, and we can take a 30-point lead here against the best players in the NBA. And we get a block on Durant. He's not going to get that. Come on, we drew the foul to get this 30-point lead. Two free throws. Number one is good. Number two is good. They got that MVP chant going on. No, no, we don't get the 30-point lead. We end up winning by 29 points. Let's check out the box score at the end of the game there, obviously. All right, I want to see this pregame show. Obviously, we got the player of the game. We're the only one that did anything. And can we check out the box score? I've had enough of the post-game score. Nobody cared. No, 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 no. No quitting. All right. Let's check out this box score now. So our 99 overall giant, 111 points, 23 rebounds, and 16 blocks, 6 turnovers, 45 for 61, 2 for 7 from 3, and 19 for 19 from the free throw line. Over on the Warriors, LeBron doing the best, then DeMarcus Cousins, Anthony Davis. These were the two guys we're covering because we weren't completely covering them all the time, but we did end up just destroying the team of everybody in the league. How many rebounds? We got 31 rebounds, getting more than their whole team combined, so that's really good. Anyways, guys, that is it for this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. This has been your boy, Smeekle, and I will see you next time. Peace.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account.